been up to, brother?
He's busy.
What are you doing? What's he doing?
He's drinking with the other half, another half.
Oh, yeah. Any comments thus far of the night, mate?
Look, go there. Yeah. I don't know where you're coming from.
Go to the roof.
Yeah, halfway and then a couple of
drinks. Hey, Jesse.
Yeah, mate. What are you doing behind the tree and paparazzi? Fucking paparazzi.
The paparazzi.
Did I know her?
Hey, you.
Hey, you.
What you doing?
Nothing.
Milsey.
Oi.
Oi.
Oi. Oi.
Oh, hey!
Here we are, another fucked up day at Rory's.
And what's your comment thus far, Peter?
I think I'm going to get pissed in it.
Oh, right, here we go.
There we are. Right.
Here we are, Chad and
Maybe
Rod.
The camera. Maybe
on the get back.
Off
on
goddamn
the back.
Phone, take a picture.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Hey! Hello!
This is all of them.
Yeah.
You put this on YouTube.
Hello, Rory.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to celebrate the wedding of the world famous Beyonce and Jesse Matthews. We are here today as the witnesses to this celebration, the joining together of the Indian through Malaysia to Australia, the Cambodia, the bringing together of the worlds.
One more.
Mea kupa, mea maximo kupa. Dominus vobiscum, mea cum spiritu tuo. Sanctus, sanctus in patris in filias.
Right? Amen.
We think the children will be beautiful. Maybe with Jesse foreheads. Sorry, Jesse, I still love you. Right? And we have today as the flower girl, the Smurf. As the mansion of honor, Mr. Tad Kwan from Australia. He's flown halfway around the world to witness this. Right? We welcome to our congregation for the first time Navi O'Hara. We also welcome the new people here today, Brett and Karen, Mr. Smurf, Smurf to his friends, Mr. Smurf to his not his friends.
So nearly everybody calls him Mr. Smurf.
So with the ice cream, two scoops, vanilla ice cream, $1.50, I bless you all. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today for Mark Nixon. Mark Nixon, who unfortunately couldn't be here with us this year. However, we remember him. And Mark Nixon, Dominus vobiscum, mea spiritu tuo, sanctus in filia patris. Mark Nixon, RP says, thank you for the $500. Teddy gave you $250, I gave it $250. You owe us big time. Mark Nixon, last year we were flying from Saigon to Da Nang and you said, Mr. Jesse, I'm here and you're not. This year, 2012, We are gathered here for the union of Marcus and I, who are going to Vanuatu next year, except he's going to Fiji. As a payback time. So, Mark Nixon, we love you. You have the biggest heart of anybody we know. However, having said that, reach in your pockets, boys. Reach in your pockets. Mark Nixon, we love you. We don't mean this, but
this one's for you.
This one's for you.
Yay!
And this one for your pets. And if you have a dog, pow!
Any messages for Marcus, Jesse?
Yeah. Stay in there.
See what Jim's up next, mate.
Echo One misses you, Tapro misses you, Not Pen misses you, and we're fucking glad the fuck you're not here. Love you, brother. Love you,
by the way, there's someone else who wants to tell you something too. Beyonce?
Pardon?
Wind it up. For Marky.
Yeah.
Oh, Marky!
Hey!
There you
say
go.
Bye bye, Marky.
Say bye bye, Marky.
Go Beyonce. Go Beyonce. My fiance. Go Beyonce. Hey Beyonce. Love the Beyonce. Go Beyonce. That's it. That's all it is.
That's all
it is.
That's
all we've got.
You know? My pony do well than you.
Me?
Yeah, I like when you do.
All right, show me how to do it.
Okay. Okay, Beyonce.
Jesse,
Jesse, we need you to do, just teach her a little bit of the rumba. Just a little bit of the rumba,
yeah,
we want.
I'll show you.
Okay, the rumba. Yeah. So, we want to see the rumba.
No, I'll show you the salsa.
It's the rumba.
The salsa, whatever. Alka salsa, whatever it is.
One, remember I threw you?
Can you
do that?
Just lead the lady, just lead her, Jesse. Just lead the lady.
Yes.
There you go.
Yes. There you go.
Okay, now get a hand. Grab a hand.
Yeah.
And do the twist.
Do the twist.
Do the thing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now turn around. Turn around. Yes, now we're getting there.
Stop it, my heart!
Don't worry. Good news is I can post edit it.
And it's a Fred Astaire. It's a
Fred
Astaire. No, when I step, I make your hand stop. Right?
Oh, yeah.
Beyonce.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, brother. Beyonce.
Yeah?
When I see you now, I walk away.
When I see you, I run away.
Oh, what, run away. Oh, walk. I got a crook foot.
When I see you, I fly away.
Okay.
Everything I do it for me.
Hey, honey, at least you're honest.
I do it for my family.
Good girl. Good luck with you.
No, but now I'm changed. Everything I do it for everyone. If I can.
I know. Word of mighty Buddha. Now you are next stage of the Buddha. Well done. Good luck. Bye.
I would never forget this, but I'm paying you back big time. But you can always come to my place and have a beer with me and we'll have a good laugh over it. But at this moment, it is called payback, brother, and it's gonna be payback big time. I sound like I'm in the wrestling, but fuck it, I chuck it. Look at this, my son. Look at this. Remember this? Look. Yeah. Remember that? Well, Marky, I don't have one, but I have two for you, sunshine. And jam it, and here's to your dog and your cat, just in case I miss. Have a good one until I see you. And I'll tell you what, Marky. See the ass, cause the face ain't listening.
Somebody's heavy breathing on my head, and I'm scared and
Hello.
What's your name?
Sammy.
And what's your friend's name?
Crocodile.
Crocodile?
Yeah.
What?
Not cockatoo.
Oh.
You've got kangaroos, crocodiles. What else have you come across this trip?
I don't know, mate.
Marky Dixon's, that's the other reptile that we're hoping to see.
All good.
Yeah, we're all good.
Ready to go.
We had to get out of the, what do you call it? The trade week. We've got a few sitting around here ready to take us. If only Mark Dixon and Huey.
Yeah. They're all waiting.
Rounded a few up.
I'm not going to put the camera over there.
Yeah. You might get something thrown through the lens, eh?
Yeah, probably. Here we go. Hey, Jesse.
Yeah, yeah.
Here we go.
Last leg of the trip.
Last leg of the trip.
Last leg of the trip.
Okay, mate. Well, what's on the third leg?
Don't worry. The third leg will be when I hit Melbourne.
Okay. Okay.
That'll be the third leg.
Cool. Okay, no problem.
See you next time.
Okay, good luck.
See you when you want to see me.
Good luck with your future, Beyonce.
Okay, you
too. Buddy. Good luck. Bye bye. Love you long time. Everybody happy?
Happy.
Mark Dixon, we're coming for you. You're going to see that live.
Okay, you'll see it at the Matthew Flinders next week.
No, of course not. Big Dave O'Hara is coming.
See you later, Lefty.
See ya. Bye bye.
See ya. Okay. Bye.
Take care, Chan.
All right. Bye.
We'll catch up when I get back.
No worries, preacher.
Alright, darling.
See ya.
See you guys.
Good luck.
Lift out here. Don't lift out here, fatties.
What are you doing?
Alright,
just watching that truck down
there.
Is it doing a good turn or what?
Hey?
Is it doing a good turn or what?
Yeah, watching that truck. It would add about 10 ton on it.
Always.
Love the place, gonna come back. Had a ball. Even better without Marky though.
Yeah, you got any more messages?
Don't have to babysit him.
Oh, fantastic.
Mate, thanks for everything again, Stewie. We'll catch up. Back in our Melbourne.
No dramas.
Alright. See you, champ.
See ya. Bye, Benante.
Bye.
Good luck. Good luck.
We're not sure where we are. We all talk like Mr. B. The makers feel at home in Sydney Opera House.
Oh, very good. Thank you.
of love is in your eyes, a look, your smile can't disguise. The look of love, it's saying so much more than just words could ever say. And what my heart has heard, well, it takes my breath away. I can hardly wait to hold you, feel my arms around you. How long I have waited, waited just to love you. Now that I've found you, you've got the look of love. It's on your face, the look the time can't erase. Be mine tonight. Let this be just the start of so many nights like this. Let's take a lover's vow and then seal it with a kiss. I can hardly wait to hold you, feel my arms around you. How long I have waited, waited just to love you. Now that I've found you, don't ever go. Thank you.